Ludvig Aberg, the Sweden native out of Texas Tech, took home the Lee Trevino Trophy. The freshman ended the tournament shooting one over on the final day and four strokes under his nearest competitor at the 2019 Sun Bowl Marathon All-America Golf Classic.
The field here is very good, so being able to play and compete against the best players means a lot.